Folks, I just got the sound and the sign, and we are ready to go. Now, I hadn't heard this band before, so I always like to do my research. So I went online so I could find out where these folks are from. And they hail from the Northern Virginia and Central Virginia area of the state. They've been together about 7 years And I went on and they've got two CD projects. So be sure that you get out after the show and visit them at the record table and shake a howdy with them and pick up one of these projects, because I sampled their music. And these guys and gals, really know how to put on a good show, and they really record and play some great music. This is their very first time here at Cabin Fever, so would you please give them a rousing applause and a rousing welcome to Grassland. Thank you.
be here. We've been wanting to play here for a long time. So thanks so much for having us. I'm not going to talk too much, so we're going to get right back to it. This is a title track from our last CD we did called Old Old House.
Thank you.
mama's been hiding out, huh? My sister used to cry. Been a while since I've seen anybody do that, so. Alright. Well, this one everyone pretty much knows, so feel free to sing along if you like.
Hear that autumn sound, for it may
up here real quick. This is Carl White on fiddle. Got Gina Johnson back there on bass. Got Kevin O'Connor on guitar. And Nick Dorsett over here on banjo.
Just listen on man.
All right. Nick's going to do one called Spanish Grass.
Yeah.
Hot Rise does this song, and they do a very good job of it. I wish we did as good a job of it, but we still do all right. But it is an Irish ballad, I guess you'd say, which is the root of bluegrass, which is, see how I tied that in? Yeah. But this is called Holly Malone. One, two, three. When I dream
Thank you.
did a great job. Thank you so much. What a way to kick this 23rd Cabin Fever off. Just give one more big hand.
Much, folks. We hope you will have some time to talk to you guys after this. We've got a couple CDs to sell and some stickers and everything, so come see us. We'll be wandering around.
This next song we're going to do is for the working man.
Great job. What an awesome group. We hope to see you back.